Right, hello everyone, and welcome back to Gran Turismo. Oh gosh, what's it doing? Excuse me. Oh, there we go. Right, can you get that away, please? Right, okay. Ooh, go on a photo tour with my favourite car. So basically, what I'm going to be doing today is finding some random stuff to do and have fun. First, there's a bonus waiting to be claimed. Wait a minute, there's a bonus waiting to be claimed. 200 miles points and 1,000 experience. Level 9. Whoop whoop! Doing very good at this. Oh yay, I got a track. Okay, that's cool. Right, let's go take some photos of my favourite car. You know? Right, okay. Selection. Let's see, we can go to Paris, we can go to Japan, we can go to this place, go to architecture, I guess, and we can go to Portugal. Let's go to Japan. It's always been a... Japan's a very nice place, you know. Airport. Yeah. I like this one, this one's pretty cool. Could have this one, though, that looks pretty cool. Or I could have this one. Oh, whoa, what happened here? It's an old factory. Okay. That's pretty cool. That's pretty legit. Michael Fizz. Yeah, let's go for the bridge. Why not? Why not? Let's go for the bridge. Okay, right. Place new car. Oh, you already know what's happening here. Let's just put it like this, facing right into the camera. Let's put it back a bit. Or we can have it like a drag race or something. I want you there. Screw it, switch target. Okay, two more cars can be placed. Okay, well, how do I do that? Can I press circle? No, I don't want. Oh, whoops, I clicked back. Let's try this again! Apparently, I'm not very good at this. Alright, so we'll go for this. Rotate it. And put it there. Put it there. Car. Mm-hmm. Alright, you control the menu with this. Okay. Right, okay. And then let's place a new car. And let's go for, like, this one. Let's have him in there. Let's have him, like, as far back as possible. And let's have him, and let's have him really close, as if he's like winning a drag race. The tiny car is winning the drag race. It's gonna move you guys over a bit. There we go. Right, I'm good with that. Okay, right. How do I take the phone? Oh, I can have headlights, I can have brake lights, I can have turn signals. I can have details set. Let's have headlights. Oh, God's sake. Alright, position. Low beam. High beam. High beam! Oh, sorry. I keep forgetting. And then this one will have the headlights on a low beam. Oh no, that's terrible. We'll have it on a high beam too. Oh, I think really not that good. It's not very good. Oh yeah, actually, let's have a turn signal. Hazard lights. Can't even see it. It's that far away that you can't even see it. If I move you forward, can you actually see that you are? Oh, the lights on that thing are rubbish. Delete select car. Right, okay. let's go to place new car. We need something with actual lights. Like, this thing. This would be good. So we have the tiny car beating it in a race. And this thing's got its, it's got hazard lights on. Oh, I'm really down here. That doesn't matter. We'll have headlights. We'll have headlights on high beam and brake lights on. You see that from the back. It's only visible from the back. Yeah, that's right. Right, okay. I think we're good. Camera. Whoa! Okay, move back. Right, shoot. Rendering in process. Beautiful! Save. Okay, cool. Right, okay, I did that. That was cool. It worked. That's cool. Try it back. Well, that was cool. Enjoy viewing. Okay, that's it. Enjoy viewing safe photos and stuff. Discover. Ooh, I can browse content created by other race photos. Oh, someone's photos. I thought you got to, like, actually... Oh, whoa. Some of these are pretty sick, though. I thought you got to, like, actually, like... design... like, a racetrack or something, and you could race around it. Or something. Okay, let's see. Campaign, what we got here? We got the dreaded driving school. Which flippin' extended. Which I'm annoyed about. There's mission challenge. And there's circuit experience. Oh, what's this? Circuit experience. Here we go. Learn about the braking points in more detail. Okay. Oh wait, what am I doing here? Right, okay, what's this? Kyoto Driving Park. Okay. So we can go for the first thing, or we can go for the second thing. Let's go for this one, because it doesn't involve a hairpin. And you know me, I hate hairpins. You know, I just hate them. But I've got to do this big turn. And we've got to do it in 30 seconds. 30 and a half seconds. That's a record. Woo! I did pretty much a whole lap in that time. In driving school. It was not nice. Rush by the curbstone under the gate. What? What? Go! Go, go, go! I'll do that. Break. I hate this turn. It's such an annoying turn. Right, go, go, go! Let's do this! And just head around the edge. And there is hey! Got bronze. Cool. Cool. Well, I've not done this in a while. 0.9 miles. 25.3 miles to my target. Right, okay. Well, let's get the target today. Yeah, I've not played in a while. Let's do this. But he says not played in a while. He's not played. Get the point, right, okay. Get all that, arcade. Single race. Let's go for Dragon Trail Seaside. You know? Day in the morning. Here we go. And we'll go. My favourite car. Should we go with the stupid car? No, let's not go as the stupid car. Let's just go as this. Right, okay, let's go for a begin. Okay. Aye, I said click it. Okay, beginner. Here we go. Da da. Da da. Da 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 da. Na na. Na na. Na 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 na. Na na. Na na. Da 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 da. Ah, jam my foot. Blah, 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 blah. Hurricane? There's a Lambo in here. And there's someone in the exact same car as me in the exact same colour as me. And there's a Beetle. There's a Corvette. There's quite a few cars. It's taking a while. Right, okay. Let's do this. Right, he's driving us. Also, if I have a delayed reaction to anything, don't worry, it is actually me, it's not your video. I have delayed reactions to things. Nope, nope, no, there he goes! There goes the guy that's the exact same car as me, he's right in front of me. He's edging away, gone on the left, I'm on the right, I should probably be on the left. Yeah! Oh yes, I overtook him in the turn, but I crashed. Back of the Hyundai. The Hyundai crashed and I crashed and oh gosh. It's carnage already. Yes, I'm ahead of him though. The only goal at the moment to beat the guy who's the same car as me. That's the only goal. Whoa, what you playing at? What you playing at? Oh god, I didn't see the turn. That went well. No, he's ahead of me. Okay, here we go. Right, we're back in. Go! Oh, ow. Oh, God. What have I done? Right, okay, here we go. We're on the straight for a bit. Yeah! Remember when I said we were on the straight? Ah! I've gone into these corners with too much speed, but it really doesn't matter. Go! I'm in 13th position. Come on! I should have picked a different map, to be honest. I should have picked one that was more... I should have done the new one, actually. That's the map I should have got. Oh gosh, he crashed. Whoa, you need to go into this corner at like 0 miles an hour. I've learned that. I've learned. Right, I've been learning. Yeah. So, god, I've also been learning that don't go in. That never look behind you, he says. Look behind him. No, never look behind you. Well, look in front of you. How am I trying to say this? Look in front of you. If there's a corner, don't look behind you. If you're on the straight, look behind you. So like, I can look behind me just now and see some people. But then there's a corner, and I don't look behind me. I go into the corner. And fail at the corner. Is that right? Oh no, I didn't fail. Whoa! It's a nice Gran Turismo moment. So we take the red dude. You come up the outside of everyone. Actually no, I'm in the inside, aren't I? Right, I need to be on the outside, then we need to cut into the inside, sort of S bit. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, I'm being taken, overtaken. Oh no, 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 no! All the positions I just gained! No! I was in like 4th or something, I don't know. I was in like 4th or something, I don't know. Right, here we go. Still got quite a bit of track to go. We can still make up for our actions. No, we can't, because we're going to crash. Yeah, in fun times. Right, okay, come on. He's going really slow into that corner. Come on, mate. Speed it up. Stop driving like Frank from the Turtle. Speed it up. Right, okay, I can see the person in first, the people in first, second, and third. I didn't need to brake that much for that corner. Here we go. Right, can I claim third position and get some money? That would be nice. Come on. No, get out of my way! Yes! Right, okay, I'm getting money. Hopefully. If I can maintain this position, I'm getting money. Or, if I can get better. I mean, I don't want to be too cocky, but, you know. If I could get better, that would be, you know, better. Alright, come on. Come on! They're right there. Come on. Good. Come on. I thought that was going to be a hairpin there. I should have braked there. I should have broke. No, 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 no. No, no, no. Yes, yes. Right, come on, come on, come on. Don't let him overtake me. No, 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 no.